God, Steph, I don't even know how you convinced me to do this. That bowling alley is a really bad idea, and I have no idea what to wear. Ugh, those disgusting communal shoes, too. This is absolutely gross.
I'm so nervous. I can't believe you set me up on a blind date. Dude, why would we go to the bowling alley? This is gonna turn out horrible. I mean, you're right. It kinda could go well, but I just can't bring up her nose like I did with Laura. All right, dude, I'll see you at the game tomorrow. Oh, Julia!
Max?
At least we got meeting each other out of the way.
Yeah, you're right.
I'm gonna go get us some shoes. I'll be right back.
I got the size 10s.
Size 10? I'm a size 6.
I'll go change them.
Ow! Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. Did I hurt your foot? Are you okay? Why did you come from behind me like that? Need to go to the hospital? Oh my gosh, seriously?
Nah, I'm just kidding.
Oh my gosh, I was actually worried. Why'd you scare me like that?
I didn't mean to.
Okay, well, that's fine.
Let's go bowl.
Yeah, you're right.
So just to warn you, I am really, really bad at bowling.
Oh yeah? Well, I can teach you.
Really? Okay, show me. What do I do?
Okay, so grab the ball. And then step, and just release and launch.
I got a strike! Oh my gosh, can you believe it?
No!
How do you try?
I'd rather not.
No, come on, go ahead, do it. That's really embarrassing. It went right in the gutter. It's okay though. I guess beginner's luck.
You know what? I bet you can't hit a strike right now.
Watch your leg.
No fair.
Oh yeah. I got another strike.
My stomach kind of hurts. I'm going to the snack bar. Do you want anything?
Sure, I guess.
Okay.
Oh my god, Steph, so it's actually going really well. I can't believe it.
No, I know, but I'm hoping he doesn't drop me a crazy person later on. I know he's your cousin, but it does not mean he's not hormonal.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll let you know. I'll call you back later. Okay, bye.
Oh my god, she's so good.
Thank you. Oh my gosh. I think my stomach hurts. I have to go to the bathroom. Oh my gosh.
Okay. And now my heart is breaking. Yeah, things are actually going kind of good. Things are going with me. I know, dude. Who can resist a hot hunk like me? Oh, man. She's coming back. I gotta go. I'll see you at the game tomorrow. Go balls. Oh, hey.
Hi.
How was your stomach?
My stomach, it got better.
So you wanna go to La Paloma's down the street? I heard they have really good ice cream.
Yeah, it's a good idea. Let's go.
Would you mind if I held your hand all the way?
Held my hand? Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Oh.
So do you like steak?
Steak?
I mean, yeah, it was awkward, so I just asked.
Yeah, that's kind of a weird question to ask.
Oh
my gosh, you spilled it all over ice cream!
My French vanilla bean ice cream!
Oh no, I'm so sorry!
It's okay, I'll clean it.
Oh, dang it. Well, you know, your friend earlier, it wasn't really that bad of an idea.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Wait, what time is it?
According to my Apple Watch, it's 10:07.
It's 10:07? Dude, my dad is going to kill me. We're late.
No.
He's a Marine. Come on, he's a Marine.